Hey, Ross World, my money makes money. Option trading simplified. Here it is, guys. A subscriber of mine told me that option trading is one of the best things he's ever done and that you can make tons of money. He is absolutely correct, but I tell you this, if you are a novice or beginner investor, leave it alone for now. Get really well knowledge and a good base before you get into option trading, because it's a different realm, okay? It's a different realm. So option trading simplified. First and foremost, you have to buy at least. And when I mean buy, originally you have to do what they call either a call contract, that's C-A-L-L, contract, or a put contract, P-U-T. Now, these are the terminology that they use in option trading. So a call contract consists of, and this is for put as well, the lease and the max of shares of one stock that you can do is 100. So let's take, for instance, Google. We're going to use Google as an example. I know Google stock price is around $11.40 at the time of this video, but we're going to bring it down to $1,000. So take, for instance, you want to do a call option on Google. So it's basically a contract stating that in a given time frame that you pick out, because there's all these different contracts out there when you're looking for options for the call, you pick out the contract from you. They can go from a week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 4 weeks, a year, 5 years, so on and so forth. Now, depending on the length of the call contract depends on the price and how much it will cost you. Now, here's the thing. You are predicting for that stock with a call contract to raise in value. So you say, okay, Google's $1,000. I believe within 2 weeks, and I'm just using 2 weeks as an example. Don't forget there's other time intervals that you can do it at, guys. In 2 weeks, Google's going to be $10.50. So if Google becomes $10.50 within that time frame, you get to buy it at $1,000. Okay, because your prediction was correct. Now, if it wasn't, you can let it expire. You can let the contract expire, or you just buy it at $10.50. Same goes for puts, okay? You're betting, or rather, and I hate to say that in an investment game, but people know this, okay? Understand this, people. They don't want to really say option trading is betting or gambling, but I'm going to be down to earth. It's a little bit of that, but they always say they want a expert or a well knowledge or an experienced investor to do option trading because it takes research knowing about that stock and the trend, the analysis, you know, all that mumbo jumbo I always talk about. I always say, do what? Your research, right? Research. So the put contract is saying Google is $1,000 per share. I believe in 2 weeks that Google is going to be $9.50. Within that time frame, if Google hits $9.50, you buy Google at $9.50. But if it doesn't hit $9.50, you have to let the contract expire and you buy it at whatever price it's at. So there is an upside to option trading. And it's a way you ever heard, I brought it up before and I really talked about hedging your stocks. This is kind of a way that you can hedge your stocks. Now, for most people, if you know a stock is doing good, you can go ahead and do option trading. But don't forget, you have to buy 100 shares per stock. So that I'm saying, for Google, if it's at $1,000 and you predict whatever and you get it at $1,000, you have to buy 100 times 1,000. Sounds like $100,000 to me. So if you got $100,000 laying around, but of course you can buy cheaper stocks, like I always bring up Fool, but even SiriusXM. SiriusXM is less than $6. So you got to do 6 times 100. So you're barely spending less than $700. $700, roughly. $700, $600. Don't quote me, okay? You're probably right there. Trying to do your calculator. But That is really tricky, and I'm trying to give a well-simplified option here for you guys, and I'm not trying to deter you, but you can come out on the top side more so than losing in option trading, okay? And on Robinhood, link in the description, go ahead and sign up for Robinhood, guys. You get a free stock using my link, and I get a free stock too, but we both win, right? All we do is win, win, win. I get off topic. But the point I'm making is, now, if anybody knows about option trading, go ahead and comment in the section below, in the comment section, and let the other people learn from you as well. We have to be a cohesive family and learn all these different ways to make money to set ourselves up, our family, for the future. And guess what? Teach your friends what you learn. Teach your friends what you learn from other subscribers. Teach your friends what you learn from me. Point them to the channel. Let them learn this information because it's what? Absolutely free. Hopefully, I've described option trading. And guess what? If I said something wrong, I don't care. Tell me in the comment section. Let me know, hey, that wasn't really correct. Maybe it was this. But if I was spot on, let me know. Say, hey, great video. Give me likes on my videos, okay? Some of you really give me likes on my videos, and I absolutely enjoy it. A lot of you watch my videos. Y'all don't even give me thumbs up or thumbs down. Thumbs up only. Thumbs up only. Subconscious mind. Anyway, this is Ross World. My money makes money. Before you jump into option trading, please be knowledgeable, be experienced with your research, the analysis, and the trend of the stocks you're buying, because you got to buy call or put at least 100. I'm out.